is about love. يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تتخذوا اليهود والنصارى أولياء بعضهم أولياء بعض. Okay, this, look how much love. This is a religion of love, man. Allah is forbidding the Muslims from taking Christians as friends, as protectors. So where is the love? Why Jesus says love your enemy and Allah saying you cannot love the Jews and the Christians? And you cannot even take them as a friend. Why? How you Muslims say that Isa, Jesus is a Muslim and Muhammad is a Muslim, but their message is the opposite. One saying to us, not only you love your friends and your family, you love even your enemies. You pray for them. You pray for those who curse you, for those who hurt you. Here, you can't even take friends from those who want to take you as a friend just because they are a Christian. This is a message of hate. And not only that, Allah saying clearly, which is Muhammad, Allah aka Muhammad, and any one of you, take them as a friend, he is one of them, which means he is an apostate. And you know the apostate punishment is